On number 15, we have actress Park Yoon-sik. He was named as Yoon-sik by the Buddhist monk, as his mother and grandmother are a Buddhist. So the Park Yoon-sik, the religion is the Buddhist. He is very well known for his drama like High Society, Strong Girl Bong Soon, Suits and many more. The next actor is Park Seo-joon. He is very well known for his drama as Dream High 2, Kill Me, Heal Me, A Witch's Love, She Was Pretty, Fight For My Way, What's Wrong With The Secretary Cream, and Itaewon Class. And he is atheist. He does not believe in anything. He is atheist. The next actor is Kim Woo-bin. Kim Woo-bin is very well known for the dramas like A Gentleman Dignity, School 2013, The Hires, The Uncontrollable Fund. And he is a Catholic Christian and his biblical name is Benedict. Benedict is the name from the Latin adjective which means blessed. The next actor is Park Bo-gum. He is very well known for the drama that is The Love in the Moonlight, Encounter, Record of Youth and many more. He is a very strong believer of Christ. The Park Bo-gum has always been advocate the Christian and often posting the religious quote and on his social media. And he always thanked the God every time before receiving the award on the award shows. The next actor is Gong Yoo. The Gong Yoo was baptized and with a very nice biblical name Joseph. The Gong Yoo is a Christian. He is very well known for the drama like Coffee Prince, Goblin and the films such as Silence, Train to Busan and The Age of Shadows. He is one of the most famous and most successful actor of Korean industries. The next actor is Song Joong-ki. He rose to the fame in the historical coming-of-age drama Sung Kyung-won's Scandal and the variety show Running Man as one of the original cast members. Since then, he has played a diverse spectrum of a role in the television series The Innocent Man, Descendants of the Sun, Arthur Chronicles and Vincenzo. And he is also well known for his movies like Sweeper, The Battle Island. He is a Christian. He is a strong believer of Christ. The next actor is Hong In-yup. Hong In-yup is a Christian. He is very well known for his drama like True Beauty and The 17 Again, The Tale of Nokuru. And he is one of the most rising actor of 2020. The next actor is Lee Jong-ki. The Lee Jong-ki is very well known for the drama such as Scarlet Heart Rio, The Flower of Evils and the film such as The King and the Clown. He is one of the most handsome, most perfect Korean actor. His religion is a Catholic Christian. And Lee Jong-ki bears the baptizable name Peter. The next actor is Cha In-woo. The Cha In-woo is very well known for the dramas such as My ID is a Gangnam Beauty, The Sweet Revenge, The Top Management and the most famous drama of 2020 which was True Beauty. And his religion is a Christianity and his baptismal name is a Felix. The new actor is Lee Dong-woo. The Lee Dong-woo is a model and an actor. He is very well known for the drama such as The Goblin, Touch Your Heart, Hell These Other People, Tale of the Nine Tail, and very much known for the talk show like A Strong Heart, the boy group survival reality show Produce X101. And he is Roman Catholic. His religion is a Roman Catholic. The next actor is Ji Chang-wook. The Ji Chang-wook is a South Korean actor and a singer. He is very well known for the drama such as The Empress Ki, The K2, Healer, Suspicious Partner, Melting Me Softly, Backstreet Rookie and The Love Struck in the City. And his religion is the Buddhist. He is a strong believer of Buddhism. And he is one of the most handsome and a perfect Korean actor. The next actor is one of the most classic actor which has given us many hits in his career. The name of the actor is Lee Min-ho. He is very well known for his dramas such as The Boys Over Flower, City Hunter, Hires, Line Romance, Summer Love, Legend of the Blue Sea, and Seven First Kisses, and The King Eternal Monarch. And the upcoming drama is Pachinko. And his religion is a Roman Catholic. The Kim Soo-hyun. The religion of the Kim Soo-hyun is a Christian. He is a Christ believer. He is very well known for the drama such as My Love from Another Stars, the drama producer It's Okay Not to Be Okay. And his drama It's Okay Not to Be Okay became one of the most successful drama of 2021. The next actor is the Yoon Bin. He has appeared in the leading roles in other success television shows including the romantic fantasy drama Secret Garden, the fantasy drama Memories of Alhambra, and the romantic drama Crash Landing on You, which broke all record of a Korean drama till date. And this actor religion is a Christianity.